show you what I can do. This shit, boy, I'm big boy, I'm phenomenal. I push one, you all go for. Just give me a ring.
Competitor to pin or make their opponent tap will win this match.
What a textbook DDT. Dominant brand in sports entertainment.
I can't help but agree, partner.
Two. Wow. Talk about cutting it close. That was almost three.
Oh, you can see the pain in their eyes from that vicious chop. And there's the tackle. A vicious stunt. That'll rattle your organs.
Night after night, the WWE superstars never fail to amaze the fans.
What the fuck is that? Holy Jesus. What the fuck is that?
A textbook reversal.
What force behind that tackle?
A textbook reversal. Oh. Can he follow up?
A vicious throw to the opponent.
Here's the pin. You've got to be kidding me. That was nowhere near. He sees his chance. He's going for it.
What a crushing face buster.
Look at this. No fear on the face of this superstar.
Good Lord, what a power bomb. A vicious stun. Jaw-jacking dropkick.
Look at this. No fear on the face of this superstar.
And the others, like the superstar who beats him to win it, be the winner.
How about you should spend more time calling the match and less time cutting down your broadcast partner. What a thud as these two collide.
And there's the counter.
Vicious stuff. Devastating. Just a devastating neck break.
Wow. Great reversal.
No telling what impact that might have had on the neck and spine. A vicious stuff.
He's putting that weapon to good use here.
DDT, good Lord, what impact.
What a counter.
The WWE superstars are all superb athletes, but they're also human beings, and there's only so much punishment a human body can take.
What a nasty elbow. A vicious DDT, sending a shockwave up the opponent's head and neck. What a decapitating lariat. A vicious stomp. That'll rattle your organs.
at home.
Absolutely not. These are trained WWE superstars. It is they wind up. Absolutely not. These are trained WWE superstars. It is they wind up seriously injured sometimes.
Here's the pin.
One,